Hey Jammers, just got a question from Pouncing Grand Moon who wants to know, why do some big ocean animals have little fish that follow them everywhere? Well, that's a great question, and often small fishes will follow big ocean predators for protection against other predators. They can just tuck in and get the protection of having their big friend with them. But other times, some fishes like jacks like to scratch parasites off their skin, and they'll rub up against big sharks, like oceanic white tips. Almaco jacks will rub up against oceanic white tips, kind of like a bear scratching its back against a tree, only a fish scratching its back against a shark in the ocean. Other times, fishes like pilot fish will swim right next to other big animals like turtles, skates, or sharks, and when the shark eats, it'll gather some of the little tidbits that fall out of the shark's mouth. It'll sometimes even go into the shark's mouth to gain its lunch. And you know, Herman Melville, one of the most famous American novelists, he wrote probably the best known book about the ocean called Moby Dick. He actually even wrote a poem about pilot fish. And it's got some big words in it, but Jammers, you guys are all above average and you are curious learners, so I'm gonna read it to you. Okay, you ready? Here it is. It's a pilot fish and a shark, talking about a shark, getting close to a shark. But they have nothing of harm to dread, but liquidly glide on its ghastly flank, or before its gorgonian head, or lurk in the port of serrated teeth, in white triple tiers of glittering gates, and there find haven when peril's abroad, an asylum in jaws of fate. Gotta love Herman Melville. Check out Moby Dick sometime. It's a classic. And keep those questions coming.